suspect in an alleged arson last week. Thanks to a judge this morning. It's an update to a story you saw first on Eyewitness News. Police arrested 51-year-old William Roberts yesterday. Officials say surveillance video captured him setting the fire on Reservoir Avenue on October 7th. Three businesses were destroyed. Several firefighters were hurt. Roberts is charged with first-degree arson and faces the possibility of life in prison. He was ordered held without bail.